750 bags of heroin found stuffed inside a child's teddy bear. The Hamden County District Attorney says the heroin was found in the stuffed animal in a child's bedroom during a drug raid in the Springfield apartment yesterday. 22-year-old Joshua Santiago was arrested. Police say they also seized cocaine, a handgun with a serial number defaced, and ammunition.